Okay, this is going to be another one of my videos about chemtrails killing the trees and possibly the radioactive fallout from Fukushima. See that yellow on these trees? It's not fall, people. It's still green on the tree. If it was fall, there wouldn't be any green at all. At a distance, if you don't look, they look really healthy. But when you go up close, the greens aren't even green, they look more like black. Oh, feel raindrops. Look at the colors on these trees. That's not green. It's not my camera, folks. Look, the color's right on my camera. Yellows, all different colors. Now let's go on the other side of this building here. See? Dead trees. But this is happening all over the Northern Hemisphere. More reports are coming in everywhere now. People are finally looking up at the trees and realizing, wow, what's going on? Look at the color of these things. Look at that. Look at how sick that is. Look. Look at that. I mean, that's really horrible, people. Look. There's no green. Dead, 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 and dying and sick trees everywhere. It's not even fall. That's what's amazing. We've had these colors all summer long on these trees, but the trees are getting paler and paler. More and more trees have lost all their leaves. We don't have to worry about fall coming. I think these trees would all be dead before the fall gets here. Like they say, you know, people don't believe anything. There's people walking around that assume they know everything. And when they hear something that doesn't fit into what they believe, they think you're crazy. But the problem is, people don't do their own thinking. If you were thinking, you'd be looking at all this and be saying, what is happening to all the trees? Look at this. Good thing I have a good camera. I can zoom in and show you up close what it looks like. You can walk around the streets and you can see all this. You don't need a camera. You can open up your eyes and look. You better wake people up and tell them we're going to have to live in a new world now of radiation and fallout from chemtrails, beryllium, aluminum, strontium, and all kinds of other insanity that sprang up in the skies. Look at the color of these trees. Look. I've never seen a fall ever look like this in my life. Grays and blacks and all different colors. Well, people, they're killing us and killing our planet. All these criminals in the governments. I always said that the insane, the corporate people don't ever consider whether they should or should not do things. They only consider whether they can do it or not. And anything they think they can do, they just do it. They don't care. I watched a video about the guy talking about creating chemtrails, and oh yeah, it's going to affect some areas. Yeah, I didn't even care, but that's not affecting areas. That's just killing everything. Can you imagine if all the trees aren't growing, what's happening to the farmers? That's why in North America, in the USA, the American government declared the USA a state of emergency in 80% of the counties of the US because the food's not growing. And they're lying to you, and they're telling you that it's drought. There's no drought. And the leaves all curled up. Fall doesn't curl up leaves, folks. So, the insane are doing it. They're killing this planet. If it was fall, there wouldn't be any green on these leaves. You can see my pictures of these leaves up close. go to chemtrailsinourskies.wordpress.com or chemtrailsinourskies at Facebook and get all the updates. That tree right there was sprouting its leaves in the spring. We've had 4 days of really heavy rain right now. And there's still a few leaves left on it, but the tree's dead. Tree's dead, dead, dead. It's not a disease. Don't let them tell you it's a Dutch elm disease, maple disease. It's not any of those things, because every tree and plant is affected by this. Look at this. Not one tree here looking healthy. You can look at my pictures from last year I did from this this height here, and it was beautiful colors, beautiful greens. And this is what the future is going to look like, everything dead. Our once beautiful planet, it's funny, it's just being destroyed. The corporations are destroying this planet worse than anything you can imagine. You go online and do some research about drilling into the ground in the USA and pumping huge amounts of every kind of chemical you can imagine in all these wells. So they have all these dumping wells in the USA. And yesterday I found out there's 150,000 of them. You think fracking is bad? Oh my God, it's amazing there's any place to frack what all the chemicals they're pumping into the ground. Fracking, I think, is just an excuse to explain all the chemical dumping they're doing. There you go. You just had a good look at Halifax. Tell everybody, spread the truth, learn about how to live in a chemical and nuclear waste world. Make sure you've got iodine in your diet, natural iodine. The best place to get that is from sea kelp. Don't take salt out of your diet, because it has iodine in it, and you need it to protect you from radiation. So we will end by watching this guy walking on a tightrope, and that's the way society is today. We're walking on a tightrope, and the insane are killing us. That's it. It's over. They're killing the planet. It's official. It's right in front of your eyes.